The word conservative has got a real pejorative taint, but you know, the word conservative just means you believe in our society things in policy terms or values that are there are worth conserving. And it doesn't mean that conservatives don't like change or won't change. It's just that they're slow to change. They want the case made that change would be better. So that's another one too.
Well, it's a very strong, and you're right, exactly right about that. And the case is a very strong one. The word is a very strong one. A conservative means someone who sees themselves as being part of a chain of generations. They've come from people who've given them a really worthwhile heritage, and their job, their responsibility, their task is to preserve the best of what they've inherited and pass it on to the next lot of generations. They see themselves standing in that chain of generations. It's not resistance to change, it's seeing a bigger picture. Mm. People who are not conservative are prisoners of the zeitgeist. Zeitgeist is a lovely German word that means the spirit of the time. Zeit means time, Geist means ghost or spirit. The spirit of the times. And people who are not conservative are prisoners of the moment they live in. The latest fad is what's got to happen. That's the change that's got to happen because it's the fad, it's fashionable now. Conservatives are not prisoners of the zeitgeist, not prisoners of the moment in which they live. They see the bigger picture. They see the stretch of generations. So it's not resistance to change. It's seeing a bigger picture. That's what the word conservative means. And I think it's a very strong word.